program, which is about a minute and 50 seconds. We've increased the speed up to 22 RPM, so you get a full 3 Gs, which is about 3/4 of a G more than you got on the other program. So it's quite a bit more intense. You get down to 0 Gs negative, so you get that weightless feeling coming over the top when it gets all the way up. So we increased the speed of the hydraulic, so you're going up about 10 seconds faster, coming down about 10 seconds faster too, so you get more fun at the top and then more of that scrambler action at the bottom. It's got a full LED light package on it from Denny's Electronics. Back wall sweep, sign, 2 signs in front. It's got a doghouse for the operator. It's got 6 high-powered LED floodlights for loading and unloading. Just went off, 2 high-powered strobe lights. It'll be easier to see at night. So we added some thrill to it. Still pulls up on one trailer, 24 seats, about a 4-hour setup, 4 guys. We changed the ending here a little bit, so it comes down. You get a little bit of the scrambler effect here at the end. Around a few times, about 17 RPMs. Then it's going to come down here and park at the end and give you a little spin off about 17 RPMs at the end, which is just enough to get about 2 G's there outward at the end before you get off, and then it shuts down. That's the ride. Come to Houston Livestock Show. Starts the first weekend of March. You can see it in action.